What's the job of an ICP OES analyzer? To see what things are made of. To do so, fundamentally, the analyzer turns liquid into light and light into answers. To find out exactly what chemical elements are in a liquid sample, the analyzer runs it through an extremely hot plasma. As the heat excites the atoms and ions of the sample elements, they emit light. The analyzer's optical system captures that light and separates it into spectral lines. The intensity of that light is usually related to the concentration of a given element in the sample. So, this is key. By precisely measuring that light intensity, you can determine which elements are present in the sample and in what proportions. Now, let's take a cutting-edge ICP OES analyzer, such as SpectroArcos. Step by step, here's how it works. The liquid sample is drawn into the peristaltic pump. In the nebulizer, it's converted into a fine aerosol spray. In the spray chamber, larger droplets drain away, but finer droplets are directed into the hot plasma. In the plasma, the sample aerosol vaporizes and its atoms and ions are excited so that their characteristic wavelengths are emitted. The light is transferred into the high-resolution, no-purge sealed optical system, which separates the light into the specific wavelengths for the elements to be measured. As these wavelengths strike the detector array, light intensities for each different wavelength are quantified, and sophisticated software converts them into concentration units. So the sample secrets which elements it contains in exactly what amounts are revealed. The process is complex, but the results are precise. And those ultra-reliable results make a next-generation ICP OES analyzer, like SpectroArcos, a truly fundamental tool for busy labs like yours.